Ever looked up at the sky at night and wondered about Saturn, that bright spot we can see, and then its cool rings? Saturn, one of the biggest planets we know of, is well known for these rings. Rings. People have been curious about where they came from for a long time. There have been many guesses. Some thought they were what was left from a moon that others thought it was because of a huge crash in space. These shining circles of ice and rock lit up by the sun have always been a mystery, like a space puzzle we need to solve. We know about because people who study space have been looking into it for ages. So how did we get here? Prepare yourself as we journey through space to learn the story of how Saturn's rings came to be. Our story starts a really long time ago, about 4.5 billion years ago, when our solar system was just taking shape. This was a time of big changes and new things appearing in space. When the beginnings, our solar system were just starting to form. During this busy time, planets were starting to form. Big pieces of rock and gas were bumping into each other and sticking together, eventually forming the planets we know today. In the middle of all this, Saturn, the second biggest planet in our solar system, was starting to form. Now, imagine a moon-sized thing wandering too close to Saturn. As it got closer, Saturn's gravity started to pull on it. This pull was so strong that it pulled the moon-sized thing apart, scattering its pieces in a ring around the planet. These pieces of rock and ice, once part of a bigger thing, became the start of Saturn's rings. In the huge space of the universe, they spun around the planet in a never-ending dance. Over time, these pieces were shaped by Saturn's gravity, forming the beautiful rings we see today. Gravity was really important in this process. It not only pulled apart the wandering moon-sized thing, but also kept the ring particles in place, stopping them from scattering into space and keeping their beautiful, famous shape. And so, from the pieces of a destroyed thing in space, Saturn's famous rings were formed. The creation of Saturn's rings is a story of destruction and creation, showing us how our universe is always changing. Jump to today, and Saturn's rings still grab our attention. The beauty of these space rings around the sixth planet from the sun is as fascinating as ever. We now know that rings around Saturn are mostly made up of ice particles, with a little bit of rock and dust. Think about it. Billions and billions of icy bits, from small grains to big chunks, all twirling around Saturn in a crazy whirl. Even though they're big, stretching up to 280,000 kilometers across, these rings are amazingly thin. Imagine a piece of paper showing how thin the rings are, while their width is as long as a football field. That's how thin they are. Most of them are less than 1 kilometer thick. Studying Saturn's rings is not done yet. Scientists are always watching, studying, and guessing, trying to understand the many secrets these icy rings still have. Will they vanish one day, or will they become even more amazing? Only time and science will tell. In a way, Saturn's rings are like a space-time capsule, holding hints about the early solar system and how planets were made. They remind us that we're part of a huge, changing, and always growing universe. So the next time you look up at the night sky, remember the space dance that created Saturn's rings, a proof of the magic of our universe.